squishiest, softest, rubberiest thing. And the ears, you just want to bite them off.
And the back of the neck, yeah. It's so satisfying.
Yeah. They're a great design, the Ood. They're a bit like a squid, but they're rather kind of mushy and kind of, and they're great to touch. You've got to touch an Ood head. There's something about the spongy kind of stuff that they use to make these things. They're very tactile.